Okay, in this section, we're going to have a look at the different ways of using the play button, and the different ways of pressing the play button, and the different ways of dragging the play head. The play head is this little arrow here, which shows you whereabouts you are in the clip as you're playing it. So the first way of playing the playing it is by pressing the space bar, and that will play the clip. If I press the space bar a second time, it'll stop the clip. So I can click on any clip I want, and I can just press the space bar to watch it. And space bar again to stop. The other way of doing it is by clicking on the clip, pressing the play button, and pressing it again to stop. Now, you can also, if you're looking to search through a clip, you can clip on the playhead and drag it along if you want to move it up. You can click and drag it back if you wanted to move it back, and you can actually search that way. Also notice down here you'll find that there is a red line. This represents the playhead and whereabouts the playhead is on that clip at that time. So you can click on any clip, and as you can see, the playhead's at the beginning here and the red line's at the beginning, telling me that the playhead's at the beginning of this clip. Now, at the moment I'm only seeing one clip. If I clip away from the clip and notice how it's not blue, up here you'll notice that I now have a break here. And a break, it's probably hidden by the play bar there, yes it is. And I have a break there. That's representing the break here between this clip and this clip. And this one here is representing the break between this clip and this clip. So once again, dragging the playhead back and forward. Now if I go into the timeline mode, you'll notice that each clip gets bigger. Because what's happening is the iMovie is now showing the clip in correspondence to how long the clip is. So for example, this one here is shorter than this one here because there is more footage in this clip. So once again, in this mode, you can actually drag along as well at the same time, back and forward. You can also reverse, like rewind, which goes back to the very beginning, you know, so the playhead's there. Now, another nice feature is if you want to move slowly and you want to change a little piece of the clip, but not all of it, you can do it by clicking on the right arrow to move forward a little bit to very slowly. Depending on how many times you tap it, depending will depend on how many times it moves forward, and clicking it on the left will depending on how many times you click on the left one, bringing it backwards, depends on how many times it'll go backwards. And the last thing to look at, what you can do is you can click on this button here, which is the full screen mode. And if I click on this, it'll show me the whole thing in full screen. And by just clicking anywhere on the screen, while it's in full screen mode, it will revert back to the iMovie mode. And there are the different ways of playing the playhead in iMovie.